Okay, here we go. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Nest. Gotta be right around here.
I got a use for you. Thank you.
need these.
Yeah, not bad.
Need that? Might be useful. Scrap. Good. There we go. This'll help. Oh, who knew?
Thank you.
Come on.
Finally.
Down you go! Oh.
fix this.
Good.
Always need scrap. I could do.
stupid cat!
God damn it.
Open it up!
Corporal, can I be of service?
Hey, Sarge, what's up?
Corporal. Now, how's it going? So how long were you in? The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan. Like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah, you got the eye for it too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard, 8 years. Actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal.
Huh? We all did our part.
Yeah, we did it that. That is true. Mm-hmm. See you,
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping. A wife and kids. My boys would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Oh, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, yep. Yep. Yes, sir, that's a good one. Yep. See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, yeah?
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah, yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Hold on, I got you.
use this. Good night. I can fix this. That'll hold.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. It's gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it.
Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks. Nothing in here. Fuel can. I need a testing kit. I don't need fuel. Need it.
That's interesting.
Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah.
say Red Rock, Dull Luster. Cinnabar. Yeah. Come on, Orr, let's see how pure you are. Nice, this'll work.
Of them. Let's see if this pump is working. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That should be it. Mining pump. They must have had problems with flooding even back in the day. I just gotta get it, turned on. Find more ore.
almost enough.
Yeah, now we're in business.
Okay. Here we go, Cinnabar. Come on, Laura. Let's see how pure you are. Come on.
Yeah, you'll do.
One or two more samples is all I need. Sure enough. Just one more. Here we go, Cinnabar. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way. what's up here. Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Beacon in here. Yes, neuro injector.
Steroids. Is that what this shit is? Fresh meat.
Lieutenant.
Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
Oh, Corporal.
Hey, D. I've got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Hey, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it isn't that, huh? Nothing, huh? See ya, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Corporal? New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride, you come see me. Between us, Lucas, the Canuck over at Diamond Lake, he'll rip you off, man.
Great, well, keep that in mind.
Corporal, see ya.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here?
Oh my God, is that Anderson with the dragon?
Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Find another way into that cave. Gotta get into that cave somehow. Dead coyote lava cave. Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Another narrow ejector. Good. Ooh. Oh. That'll do it.
463. We are at the designated site 301, the Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named, since we're here inspecting the remains of a canis and his mutants. Runners, as the locals like to call
them. Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think of rabies. Just like the plant. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,188, in fact, depending on who you ask.